Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and this is battery wiring part two for wind and solar battery setups.
Action.
I should have covered this in part one of batteries for beginner, but I've had to make a second one now. This will be over 6-volt batteries. If you're using, say, 6-volt Trojan batteries and you want a 12-volt bank, but you got several 6-volt batteries. What we're going to do is tie two batteries in series, two 6-volt in series, that will equal 12-volt battery. Now we've got several banks of those, and we want to tie them all in parallel strings. So this is basically how you do it. Here's your 6-volt batteries. Take your positive, hook it to your negative. Positive, hook it to your negative. Now you have two 12-volt battery banks. The question is, how do you hook these batteries together to keep everything 12-volt? So this is what we want to do. We want to take the negative post of this battery and make a connection to this negative post. Now, we want to take positive on this bank and come to the positive on that battery. There we go. Now these two sets are hooked together in parallel now. Now we want to connect all of these up to our inverter. Come off this post, the positive in your inverter, and off the other post up to the negative in your inverter. There you go. Now you have two batteries in series, two parallel strings. That's how it's done. Down below is the link to our website. Big chart on all of the different configurations, and I'll kind of show you what it looks like. Okay, this is partly what you'll be seeing on the website. So anyway, link down below. This is going to help you out tremendously because this can get complicated. You can get confused. Well, that's it. I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I hope this helped you out. I will see you on my next how-to for wind and solar videos. See you later.